we got to just kind of really build relationships and teach them and just spend time with the kids and just really have fun. And we got to have really good time with the kids and talk to them and journal with we journaled with the seventh grade class, and we each had like one journal. One or two girls, depending on how many people we had to journal. I had one girl. She was, her name was Lily, and she was a really sweet girl, and she really was a blessing to me. And we were able to, like, I was really able to disciple her and help her in different ways, and everybody was able to do that. And it was really good to see the fruit of that, and the bonds that we formed, and God was definitely glorified. And all that fun stuff, and it was just a huge blessing. And this was my third year doing this, and it was great to see the faces that I recognize and become friends with people I didn't know and all that stuff. And so that was my time.
Thank you, Melissa.
So I did basically the same thing, except this is my first year. So being me, it was a whole new environment, so it took a little bit of getting used to, but like the whole team was really like welcoming, like just getting me in there, getting involved. And I had two journaling partners, and it was really cool to be able to help them out and just like either their relationship with God or with others, and to be able to just mentor them and help them. And I'm going to be keeping in touch with at least one of them, and that's just going to be really great. I'm excited to do that. But yeah, we really just made a lot of connections, especially with the seventh graders, but also with like the younger ones. It was really cute because, like, I don't know, you just be walking around and then you hear someone's name, like, I'm like, Miss Melissa, Miss Melissa, come here.
They call you Miss, yeah. Miss Melissa or Mr. whoever you are.
So it was really cute just like to be able to see them and just be able to talk with them and whatnot and to hear their stories and what they have to say. Yeah.
Ages were they when you say seventh graders, and then you talk about the younger children?
Well, they did have some preschoolers, but it was like kindergarten to eighth grade.
Oh, so
yeah, we got to go to like end of class, and it was great.
They had no idea I was going to do that. If it was me and you told me, I'd have been a wreck. So. But clearly they were blessed by the experience. And the main trip for this year, Remington, where they go to Hungary or Switzerland or Manchester, is coming up. It's first week of April. And some of us have supported that. And as a church, we supported some of those trips as well. So that would be good. We have people actually going out and serving and just hearing that report. So thank you. You put you on the spot. You responded very well.